never worn a ring or anything, and now I'm gonna have to wear a wedding band.
Yeah.
This was a Ryan, here's the thing with this video, but you're gonna have to download some music you probably really don't like.
From that, you divine that.
Lane. My hand's like shaking. I hear this damn camera. It's an expensive ass little piece of metal. Is that yes?
Yes.
Well, let me ask, will you marry me?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
No doubt?
Yes.
Positive. You want this?
Yes.
Okay. When I was your age, I didn't even have...
Oh, my God.
Okay, don't be
appreciate all y'all coming out tonight. Y'all mean a lot to us, or you wouldn't be here.
Aww.
Aww.
And we wouldn't have made it here without y'all.
Aww.
So,
you're welcome.
Here's to y'all. I'm gonna cut the cake. Y'all cut the cake. If y'all want
to. I just want to say, I think.
Shots.
I honestly think that we could not have a better group of friends and family to be here to support us. And I just told Tyler today, I was like, we never ever again will have all of our most favorite people in the whole world with us. I'm gonna cry.
No.
We will not have all of our most favorite people in the whole world with us again. We probably won't. And I am beyond excited and honored that all of you have decided to spend your weekend with us, even if it's gonna monsoon. I mean, we're just gonna get drunk anyway, but I just want to, I love all of you so much. Y'all are not just my friends, y'all are my family.
That little baby.
And I cannot ask for a better group of people to spend this weekend with. Y'all are all the most amazing people I've ever met in my life. So.
settling down, would you marry me? If I ask you twice and beg you pretty please, she'd have said yes in a New York minute. They never tied a knot, his heart wasn't in it. He just stole a kiss as he rode away. He never hung his hat up at Kitty's place. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and rhyme. Where am I six? Should have been a cowboy. I should have been.